Hey guys, so the Mortal Kombat 11 official story trailer just dropped, and there's a lot of official gameplay coming out of some new characters, and I would like to break some of this down and to talk about it. First things first, the leak is confirmed real. We saw a lot of characters in that leak show up in this trailer. We saw Aaron Black, we saw that fucking dude with the forearms, he looks a little goofy, and we saw Jackie Briggs. We knew about Cassie Cage because of some screenshots from the story earlier. We knew about some of these characters earlier, so it's not that big of a deal. But the leak is confirmed, and that also means characters like that Chronica baddie, Frost, Noob Saibot. These are all confirmed characters that we are for sure getting. We're still not sure about the situation with secret characters. It seems like with Rain on the main menu, there are more characters in the main roster than what that leak had, and we have no confirmation on that right now. So, I still think there's something outside of these 25. I'm expecting a Melina, a Shang Tsung, a Rain. I just don't know how many characters outside of this 25 we're getting. Another thing I've noticed is that Shao Kahn is a part of the story, even though he's a pre-order bonus, and I feel weird about this. On one hand, I'm excited. Shao Kahn is one of the most iconic Mortal Kombat characters, period, and I like that he's back in the story mode. But on the other hand, I think it's really weird that the pre-order bonus is in the base game in an important role. Why wouldn't he just be in the launch roster then? I feel like that's a really scummy practice and a really fucky business decision, and it's super anti-consumer that this character that is done and is part of the base roster, we are breaking apart from the base roster to pre-order, and you have to either pre-order him or you have to spend real money on him after the game comes out. And I don't like that at all. I think that's extremely anti-consumer, and I'm not on board with that practice, even if I am a fan of Shao Kahn the character. Another scene I think is pretty interesting that I think might point towards Ermac is there's a scene where a lot of bodies are hanging from ropes and there's this green mist swirling around, and it just looks like something that has to do with Ermac. Maybe he's absorbing more souls to get stronger, because Ermac is a compilation of multiple people's souls, like a ton of them. Or maybe it's something else and Ermac is doing some sorcerer shit, but it does seem awfully similar to what we'd see from a character like Ermac. And I'm curious to see if that's the case, if we actually see Ermac show up in this game. He's a series mainstay, so I wouldn't be surprised at all. It's just that he's not confirmed in any way, and he's not a part of any leaks at all. He's just not included in anything leading up to this point. Another very important thing, to me at least, is that Cassie Cage is fixed. Her face looks great. She doesn't look like this weird mix of Ronda Rousey and Ellen DeGeneres anymore. She actually looks cute, and she looks like a character I wouldn't mind using. Cassie Cage is my favorite female from Mortal Kombat X. I just liked her look and her personality that came across in her intros and her outros, less so the story. But I'm really excited that they fixed her. Her fatality is awesome. And I'm really looking forward to playing as Cassie Cage. I'm really happy to know that they fixed this character. The new fatalities and the super moves that we're seeing, I think the one we see from Cassie Cage is a super move, but the others seem like they're fatalities. The Aaron Black one where he shoots two coins in the air and it reflects into their eyes. The Jackie Briggs one where she's just blowing up body parts. But the Cassie Cage fucking super, because we've seen this fatality and it's not that. The super is so brutal. She's like fucking jamming a pistol into your stomach, and each time she's like letting it go and she's firing shots. Ooh, it's so brutal. Ooh, it's so good. I'm so excited to play as Aaron Black and Cassie Cage. That's what this trailer is. It's just an Aaron Black and Cassie Cage trailer for me. Also, Johnny Cage is hilarious in this trailer, and I'm going to link it down below. I don't want to talk about it too much more, because I want you guys to watch it for yourselves. I just wanted all of my subscribers that came because of the Mortal Kombat 11 leak video, and my subscribers that knew about my love for the series before that video, I wanted you to know where I sat with this big news and this big trailer. So this is just a quickie video to go up while I'm working on tomorrow's. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, click that notification bell, subscribe, do all that YouTube shit that all YouTubers ask you to do. In the description, there are two links. One will take you to my Twitter. I just tweet some things sometimes. I think the recent one was me being salty about some scumbo in one of my video games. And my Discord. The Discord's a big deal because I host a bi-weekly podcast now where the guests are my subscribers. If you would like to be on a podcast and talk about Mortal Kombat X or Battlefront 2 or whatever video game I'm playing at the time or whatever's going on, like, nerd-wise, join that Discord and you can apply to be a part of that podcast and you can be in a video uploaded to this channel. There can be an entire hour of you talking on my channel. So make sure you join that Discord and you subscribe because that's the only way you're gonna show up. Anyways, with all of that said, thank you guys so much for watching and I'll smell you later.